Welcome to the grand opening party of Karaoke World Championship 2017. I myself don't know how 15 years have passed, but we've seen such a huge transition in the journey of karaoke from where it started to being a virgin sport where, you know, there was such a huge audience that used to actually think two times before singing. And today karaoke happens anywhere and everywhere, right from your house party to every other bar. In fact, I personally feel karaoke happens much better in India than where it has originated in Japan or even in the Asian countries. The best part about India about karaoke is you have it happening in an open stage with the audience. Unlike Malaysia and the other places, it's in a closed room where you sing with only your friends. So it's you and your four friends, un log hi taali bajayenge. But yahan par kya hota hai ki jab doston ke saath aap gaate ho, when you sing with your friends, even if you are a bad singer, in fact the bad singers and the worst singers get the loudest round of applause. So yes, 15 years has been a very incredible journey. I'm very happy we've reached quite a milestone. And yes, Karaoke World Championship has touched Indian soil 2011, 2017. Which is very groundbreaking that we're bringing out to the masses, which was a mistake, which a lot of people thought that because it is Karaoke World Championship, you have to sing in English. But it's not true. You have to sing in any language in the world. This year, we have our brand ambassadors, Shivani Kashyap, who is the vocal advisor. We have Lalit Dalmia, who is the official fashion designer, and the legendary Terence Lewis, who is the official choreographer. All three of them are going to basically guide contestants, in each of their respective fortes, where they will impart knowledge on how they have to be stage ready. And we're moving into 7 to 8 cities, and it's still increasing. We have this going on for almost 3 months, July, August, and September, and two winners will eventually represent India in Finland this year, as always. And we're looking at seeing more talent. We're also open to cities that don't have karaoke bars, because this is an on-ground event. We're open to having their videos coming to us via YouTube and WhatsApp. We will give them an opportunity to represent their city if they're good, wherein our internal panel of judges will select anybody from Gujarat, Ranchi, Jabalpur, deeper parts of India. And there's so much of talent. So yeah, we're waiting to create that platform.
यह है कि KWC एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म है उन लोगों के लिए जो बहुत ज़्यादा प्रोफेशनल सिंगर नहीं है, लेकिन अपने हुनर को लोगों तक पहुंचाना चाहते हैं. उसके लिए सबसे बेस्ट है KWC. एंड माय फ्रेंड सेवियर इज़ टेकिंग एन इनिशिएटिव. इतने सालों से ये कंपटीशन होते आ रहा है, करते आ रहे हैं. एंड इट्स हैट्स ऑफ टू मिस्टर सेवियो. ये चीज़ होनी चाहिए, और मैं ये चाहता हूँ कि जितनी भी बार ये कंपटीशन, जितने ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग इसमें पार्ट ले, मेरी ये ख्वाहिश है कि जितने ज़्यादा लोग यहाँ पे इसमें पार्ट ले, और हम अपने इस हुनर को लोगों तक पहुँचाएँ, और इसमें से हम एक या दो बंदे को सिलेक्ट करके हम इंटरनेशनल लेवल तक पहुँचें, उधर हम कॉम्पिट करें, यही हम लोग चाहते हैं, और यही आप लोग भी चाहते होंगे. तो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग इसमें पार्ट लें. और मैं सेवियो से ही कहना चाहता हूँ कि एवरी ईयर सेवियो कम्स आउट विथ डिफरेंट लेवल. हर साल एक अलग लेवल का कंपटीशन होता है. इस साल भी वो कुछ और लेकर आए, अलग सा लेकर आए, और हर साल वो ऐसे कंपटीशन करते रहे और हमको बुलाते रहे, हम आते रहेंगे.
चांदी जैसा रंग है तेरा, सोने जैसे बाल, एक तू ही धनवान है गोरी, बाकी सब कंगाल.
बस इससे ज़्यादा गाना मुझे नहीं आता.